Welcome back to Let's Play Baldur's Gate 2 Enhanced Edition. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. We're down in some kind of sewers underneath the Slaver building? The Slaver Barracks or whatever the hell they call it.
You point, I punch.
This is probably where they bring the slaves in. It might lead, probably leads us to outside the city, I'm guessing.
I'm ready, I think.
I can dance on the head of a pin as well.
I hear footsteps. I'd rather have him hidden.
All the world is blind.
Oh my god. Hobgoblin warriors.
What do you need?
Fleet of foot and all that. You require... Yoshimo is willing. Where shall I dis...
You're right behind me, right?
Well, they're just sitting there.
What? Yes?
Let's throw a fireball over here and hope it won't get us.
We are all heroes. You and Boo and I. Hamsters and rangers everywhere.
All the
rejoice!
World is blind. If memory serves.
Very well. Hiya.
Attacking Airy, but where are you?
So this thing?
Is this how we do? A backstab? Cannot pickpocket hostile creatures. So I guess the backstab, we just attack, right?
I am nothing dangerous.
And miss.
What do you- I can dance on the head of a pin
swords,
as well.
Swords, not words!
I'll hurt you if I have to.
Minsk and Boo stand.
Embarrassing.
Embarrassing. I'm gonna hit the hobgoblin. Alright. Oh. Got a scroll of cure serious wounds. A couple potions of healing. A scroll of true sight. Split mail to sell. Tiger Cowrie Shell Necklace. And arrows. She can use those. Okay, we can learn true sight. Why not? True sight. Level 6. An area roughly 120 feet in radius around the caster will be affected instantly and once per round for one turn after the spell is cast. All hostile illusion phantasm spells and the area of effect will be dispelled. Excuse me. The spells that are affected by this are reflected image, invisibility, mirror image, non-detection, improved invisibility, shadow door, mislead, protect image, and simulacrum. The area of effect is roughly 120-foot radius around the caster. The target's magic resistance, if any, does not come into contact with the spell. The spell only affects enemies, thus is unable to dispel invisibility from a party member. Copied. And that goes in there.
You require my counsel, yet
fleet of foot and all that.
Yeah. More magical arrows. A skull of charm person. And a moonstone gem. I hear das rats. Let me switch him back to the regular arrows. Until we find some more trolls or something. Arrow plus one. Okay. He's getting a good amount of plus one arrows. I might have him switch to magical arrows soon.
Where shall I dis- All the world.
Hi-ya!
The tourists love that stuff.
A den of stinking evil.
Stinking evil.
We will leave no crevice untouched.
All this goes around.
The world is blind to my passing.
Whoops!
Nature could find a home here if it were properly cleansed and balanced.
A carrion crawler that we can talk to?
If Yoshimo is willing.
Why is there a pet carrion crawler?
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
Not save it this time. I thought maybe it was because he was hidden, but yeah, it doesn't really happen that way. Qualo?
Yes?
You have come for the blade, I suppose. It is as we have always expected, my friend. He glances to the creature beside him. Too long in this pit. Too long. What friend? Who are you speaking to? The beast that you see. He's a monster to you, but to me, he's a friend. Would you like to kiss him? No. He loves affection. He loves to taste the flesh of the unwary. Is his one weakness. It's been his gift to me for these long years. His gift to you is tasting the flesh, your flesh, when you're unwary? Or other people's flesh, I'm guessing? What blade did you speak of earlier? The gleam in your eye. It belies your greed, your passion. I found this blade, child. It is hidden most insidiously. A cruel jest has been played upon us all. My friend here knows this. Who are you, and how did you end up living in this sewer? I have been called Qualo in this place, by that name, but that name is truly another's. My name is sung both near and far, on the tongues of bards and the lips of fools. You consider yourself to be famous? I have never heard of you. I cut a swath across the world above, ere I was cast into the pool to be hidden. When you have found the one, you may understand. Tell me of this blade. What joke has been played upon us? The eternal jest. The jest of those who believe that hiding equals safety. Find the one, and you may understand. Who is the one that you speak of? You have met him already, child. Perhaps soon you shall know him well. Find the clues the one has left. There is danger in what you must undertake. Okay. I shall look for these clues and return. Where the topside filth drains, there are the clues. Return to me ere you follow the one's path, for there is much that you must learn. Where the topside filth drains. Solve the riddle in the sewers. A man named Qualo has mentioned something about a blade and clues being hidden in the sewer. I am to seek out these clues elsewhere in the sewer, presumably where the water drains from above. Indeed. Carrion Crawler has nothing to say. It's a rude Carrion Crawler. We need to wait for that stuff to dissipate. I'll just... It dissipated, okay.
So you're right behind. I'm very well. What do you cut?
They got stuck on each other.
Armored! Jump on my sword while you can,
stuck
evil!
Stuck on
I won't be as...
Crap.
Boo says, live by the sword. Live a good long time.
Alright, we need to really need to look for traps.
You point, stand back. For justice.
Oh, no, no, no.
Yeah, fine.
Don't do that.
What? Such menial tasks.
Where's the rest of us? Oh, Nalia stayed over there. Can you join
swords,
us?
No. See, battle, Boo. Run, Boo, run.
I thought I saw someone over there, but I was in the middle of talking to that guy.
Nature's servant awaits.
Vita, mortis,
help us ever after.
I await your
move.
One more. Why a 56 out of 58? I thought it was 50 out of it. Never mind.
Mince, make way, villainy. Hero coming
you
through.
You require my counsel, yes?
I require your trap finding.
Nothing dangerous, I would hope.
Abilities. Evidently, we might have tripped them all off already. Oh, oh, oh. Evidently, nothing down here. Leaves two ways to go.
All the world is blind to my passing.
Hopefully no traps over here. Wow. Succeeded twice in a row. Oh, we can pass under that. There's a kobold. Oh, a whole bunch of kobolds. Are they friendly? Kobold Shaman says, sewer is no place for you. Sewer is our place. Go now or face my wrath. Alright, we're going. What about this way? Trap here.
Our actions are good, and will serve the greater balance.
It's a Carrion Crawler.
wish I could dance on the head of a pin as well.
Oh, they're pretty slow.
Fleet of foot and all that.
Every hamster.
Follow me, and feed the earth.
Oh my!
Scratch one carrion crawler.
So this thing, Yoshimo is willing. All the world is blind to my passing.
Oh, is it dead end? I guess we can't just walk
all
across.
The
oh, we can walk over there.
Blind to my passing.
Empty.
How can I will do what I can.
Well, Nolly always lagging behind.
Am I needed?
Do you have fireball? I don't see fireball. I have fireball.
What? A simple matter.
Where are they?
Incursus.
Oops.
Yes, fine.
The shaman lived.
What is it?
Armored, but kicking for goodness.
I gotta go get that shaman. Oh, he's on the other side.
Kite!
Yeah.
Incredible hit. Nice, Yoshimo.
Please, let me help.
What can I do?
You can kill. We got silence. Maybe you can reach that.
What?
Yeah, a bit late. Some kind of magical circlet, though. And short sword. And a shaman's staff, or shaman staff. This is the staff of good berries that belong to the kobold shaman in the sewers below the slums. Okay. Good berries are not really helpful. Sorry. Okay, so it's just short sword plus one. Goes in here. Circlet of Lost Souls. Adventurers delving in a tomb centuries ago were set upon by ghosts and specters when they entered the central crypt. The adventurers fought bravely, but one by one they fell to the ghosts' attacks. Years later, the daughter of one of the adventurers hired a team to delve into the tomb and recover the bodies. The daughter told her group not to disturb anything but the dead adventurers they had come to collect, and the spirits of the tomb let them be. The woman kept her dead father's circlet as a memento of his bravery. Alright, so Thaco plus two and caster level plus one. Summoned spirits are constantly under the effects of the bless spell. That's pretty sweet. That'd be good for Minsk, for the Thaco, anyway. If he can wear it. It's only usable by shaman. Damn. Well, we don't have one of those. I'm probably not going to sell it right away just in case. I'll just keep it in there. Anything else? Where are you going again?
I'm glad to be of assistance.
Oh, I'll take that. And that. More arrows of fire.
I am ready, I think. You're right behind me, right?
Leaving shadows?
All the world is blind to my passing.
Oh, it ends over here. Okay.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
Yeah, I don't see them ever do that, standing aside like that. Like, oh, it's Minsk. We stand aside now.
What do you, whatever you need, I do it well.
All the world is blind to my passing.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
You require my counsel, yes?
Very well. Hiya.
I require your hiddenness.
All the world is blind to my passing.
Oh my. Oh, something we can interact with over there. Oh. We've got Hobgoblin Elite.
Faerûn!
Where should you cut her?
I'm so happy you brought me with you. I never imagined that we would be doing such great things.
We're crawling around in a sewer, Aerie.
Swords! Don't teach my hamster to suck eggs!
I will do what I must!
Memory serves. So there's nothing dangerous, I would hope.
He's not that dangerous, he's just a hobgoblin.
Minsk and Boo!
I will not do what I must!
And another one back there. Ah, what's going on? They've been blessed.
Right.
Oh, I'm poisoned.
Yes?
Every hamster has his day.
Oh, I have this. Oh, I'm poisoned again.
This is a lot more exciting than any circus.
Get rid of this guy. We need to take on the shaman.
Armored, sharpened, and raring to go!
Just ask, and I'll do it.
Two shaman? Oh boy.
Where can I be of most use?
Casting haste on the party.
How can I help?
Always willing to try.
Bull says, you point, live by the sword.
Minsk is held.
What is it?
It's poison. All right, hold on.
Yes.
Let's get this going. Slow poison. On me.
Am I needed?
Haste. On us.
Ugh.
I am ready.
Let's go get him.
Fear is for those with no confidence.
What?
Speak your mind.
Oh, I'm held also.
Please, let me help.
I would love for you to help, but you don't have healing spells.
I am ready, I think.
Oh, he's poisoned also. You gonna heal him?
Nature's servant awaits.
I mean, at this point, just cure him of the... Or not.
I await your need.
Crap. Alright, we got two dead. This could have gone better. I can't move.
Yes?
Who can move? A couple of us? First death, I think. Alright.
I can dance on the head of a pin as well. What do you leap a foot and all that?
I have a strange feeling there's a really hard battle coming up.
Yes? What?
You point, I punch.
Mince can take this. Last for like an hour or 3 hours or something like that. And
how can I help?
Haste. And bless.
Nature's servant awaits.
Which I always forget to cast. Do we have protection from evil?
Whatever I can.
I don't know if we do. Alright, oh, she'll cast Blur.
Yes?
And I'll do Mirror Image.
Am I needed?
And you do Mirror Image.
I await your need.
Okay.
Sword! Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
Please, let me help. What can I do?
Throw a fireball. That's what you can do.
Incursus.